Hello, Pioneer Pole Buildings is proud to show you a building we built in Escapec, PA. This building is 42 foot wide by 80 feet long with an 18 foot high ceiling. The building has a 512 pitch roof and trusses are placed 4 foot on center. The outside of the building has two-tone siding. The upper color is slate and the lower color is charcoal. The roof color is charcoal and all of the trim is white. The gutter and downspouts are also white. The interior of the building has two-tone siding as well. The upper color is white, and the lower color is black. The ceiling is insulated with R38 rolled-in insulation, and it's finished with white liner panel. There is one 20-foot wide by 16-foot high garage door with 6 windows. There is one 10-foot wide by 8-foot high garage door with 2 windows in the rear of the building. There are 4 6-foot wide by 4-foot high windows on both eaves. And 2 3-foot wide by 4-foot high windows on the front gable. There is one 3-foot 6-panel insulated entry door. The roof has 1-foot overhangs on both eaves and gables, and it's finished with white vinyl soffit. There are 2 48-inch cupolas with weather vanes. The customer also built the inside room, and Pioneer finished it with 2-tone liner panel. Thank you so much for watching, and Pioneer would love to build a building for you. For more information or questions, call 888-448-2505 or visit ppb1.com.